Senior James Holly interned at a local law firm for over a year. In February, they offered him a full-time position, until a global pandemic catapulted the economy into a downward spiral.
They terminated all the interns and retracted the package.
The class of 2020 was entering a job market with an unemployment rate of 3%. Now, experts say that number is approaching closer to 30.
Recession might be too mild a word for the economic shutdown right now.
Professor Stephen Lopez studied the financial crisis of 2007.
Basically, we've had the number of job losses in 2 weeks that took 2 years in the Great Recession 10 years ago. It's rivaling potentially the Great Depression of the 1930s.
Although the federal government approved a $2 trillion stimulus package, any college students claimed as a dependent will not receive a check.
I luckily have been like doing my own taxes the past couple of years because my parents are pretty hands off. But the fact that we're getting like a $1,200 Band-Aid and like they think that's going to be enough.
Emily Hornish graduated in December and will start teaching elementary school with Teach for America.
I'm waiting to find out if like my summer training will be canceled.
It could be a possibility that you teach kids online.
Thinking about teaching like my first semester online, like that would be like, it's just gonna be like a whole other challenge. I'm just trying to like embrace the changes as they come, because otherwise I think you might go insane right now.
Akayla Gardner, Lantern TV.